based on lap time at the back of the field. Then we'll do it again for 15 minutes, and 5 more cars will be eliminated. Then, following another break, a 12-minute session.